Hey guys, just got done with my Royer oscillator video, so I'm gonna make two videos in one day. Like I said, 12 volt battery. We have an inverter that puts out 154 volts AC. It's a little bit high. I have to correct some things, but it's runs off the 12 volt battery, and it puts out. This can run up to 144 watts because it's 12 amp hours, which is really nice. But the inverter only likes to go up to about 70 watts for some reason. So. 70. Here's the charger that I made. It's a little plug here. It was for, what's it called? A 14 amp hour or 14 volt battery. But I used a circuit with the LM317T. I have 150K to adjust the voltage. I have it set like at 13.6 now. And right there, I don't know if you can see a charging voltage, 13.5 to 13.8 volts. So. About 600 milliamps, so it's great for charging. The inverter circuit here, the fan blew out this morning because I had to hook up that inductor to it to try to measure the current limit that inductor had so I could use it. Fan didn't like that, so it stopped working. But I have these transistors here, they're old ones, 2N3771s on each side. There's one on the inside also, so the outside, inside, same heatsink. And then I have these giant resistors here, 56 ohms, that are heat sinkable. Once again, both of these were from the old electronics store, which is awesome. Mott, it was rewound with a 12 plus 12 turn thing, and then it goes to a plug, but I'm not going to use the plug right now. I don't have anything to plug it into. I just got a 40 watt incandescent bulb right here, so you can hear it oscillating. The fan obviously isn't working, but that's okay. Go full brightness, 40 watt incandescent. You hear the frequency go up too. And that's really nice to get 40 watts. I have a 75 watt bulb. We'll see how it likes this. I don't think it's gonna like this very much. It's only lighting it up part way. Let me try to get this just right. Anyways, it does light. It's finicky, but it'll light. And finally a 25 watt down here. That light's incredibly bright. That's like probably the brightest. The camera's adjusting to everything, but that's super duper bright. Jeez. It's very hot. And then you just fold up the switch, and it turns off. The battery is not warm. I guess that's good. I wasn't expecting it to be warm. But yeah, I'm going to be doing a lot more projects. Like that Royer oscillator, I couldn't do it with just that. Like that battery helped out a lot with powering it. And I also have another PSU box that I have to wire up and everything, so that's going to be another project. Once I get that, I'll have 36 volts, which will be enough to make a ZVS. So we'll try to make a ZVS. I don't know if you can do it, but I'll have to do some research. Anyways, I'm babbling again, so yeah, thanks for watching.